do you have there, Cole?
House of Tickets to Pirate's Cove.
Pirate's Cove. You wanted that one for quite a while, didn't you?
Yeah, I didn't really exactly get for my birthday, but...
Yeah, you asked for that for your birthday, but
not really.
Now we're gonna check this one out, are we?
We're gonna buy it this time.
All right, we're gonna buy Pirate's Cove. We're gonna take it home, and we'll do a video. We'll show you all about setting it up, and we'll check it out.
Plus, it folds up.
It folds up too.
Hello, everybody. Today we have Kylie and we have Coleman, and we are here with another Thomas and Friends Take and Play set. What do we have here today, guys?
Thomas at Pirate's Cove.
Well, that you call Pirate's Cove.
Pirate's Cove, and this is a, let me zoom in here, this is a Target exclusive. This is only sold at Target, right there, Pirate's Cove. We have a pirate ship, and we have a Thomas figure, and it looks like the track will go in and out of the pirate ship. Is that kind of what we have here?
Yeah, and then I have a treasure chest, and then it can fold up.
And it can fold up, okay, and I think it said, yep, turn the box around, let's see the other side. Very cool. So here's a look at what it should look like when we get done with it. And it's about time to take it apart and see what we can take the box apart and put it together. And we'll get after that now. We'll see you guys in just a couple minutes.
Got scissors.
We've got a scissors. A good start. Okay, let's get going. Okay, we're back, and we assembled the Pirate's Cove here for Thomas and Friends Take and Play. So now we're going to check it out. We're going to do a little playing. So what do you think, guys? Does it look pretty good?
Good.
Yeah. Should be some fun. Should we check it out?
Sure.
All right, let's do it. Okay, so we've played a little bit with Pirate's Cove. What do we think about this Take and Play set?
Fun.
Coleman and Kylie, would you tell kids to get this one if they like Thomas trains?
Yes.
All right, so there you go, another successful Take and Play Thomas and Friends review.